another edition of History in Your Own Backyard. Today, we're in Addison, Ohio, and we're at the former trolley car stations. Let's check them out. From 1900s to 1930, a trolley car line ran from Cincinnati to Lawrenceburg and Aurora, Indiana, with the spur going north into Harrison, Ohio. The line was known as the CLNA, after Cincinnati, Lawrenceburg, and Aurora. The line running from Anderson Ferry to Cincinnati was a wider gauge track than the line ran west from the Anderson Ferry to Sailor Park, Addison, and into Indiana. Hence, the two different sets of trolley cars were used at that junction. Here in Addison, at the corner of 1st and Main Street, down in the creek bed, you can still find the remains of the old streetcar line with several concrete piers from the original line. The trolley cars had steel wheels, and with their light weight, had trouble climbing even small grades on steel rails. Thanks for watching. I'm Georgina Poku, and this is History in Your Own Backyard. Remember, travel slowly and stop often.